Hello, June.
Hello?
Yes, June? Jean, sorry, Jean.
Yeah, is that you, Bob?
Yeah.
Have you ever heard about the bull that was stung by a queen bee?
Yeah. No? No, I haven't.
Well, it was quite a long tail.
All right. Boy, is that what you rang to tell me?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you for calling.
Bye.
Hello, Peter.
Yep.
Yes, Peter.
Well, I want to know, what is it you see every day of the week? Have you got it?
Yeah.
A queen that is really feed one. And God can't feed one because he hasn't got one.
Like, what do I see every day of the week that the queen can't? See?
No, the queen sees, but it's really.
Really sees.
And God can't see it because he hasn't got one.
And God can't see because he hasn't got one.
Now tell me the answer, and I'll give you the answer.
Okay, you give me the answer.
No. No, wait, if you give me the answer.
All right. Well, how long do I have?
Well, I'll leave to you speakers and their turn.
All right, okay. Thank you, Peter. Why are people ringing up telling me jokes? Hello, Phyllis.
Hello, Bob.
What is it that I see? Phyllis, what is it that I see every day that the Queen sees occasionally and God never sees? Because he hasn't got one.
Got me
too, I gotta tell you.
Yeah.
It's a bit of a worry, isn't it?
Yeah, but I didn't catch the answer to the what was the Queen bee?
What, the first one? Well, did you hear the tale? No, did you hear the story about the queen bee which bit the bull or the cow? It's a long tail. Well, oh dear. Why are people ringing up telling me jokes?